brakes are released. So we're just gonna coast, guys. There's not really much to driving this in Train Simulator other than making sure, well, at least this Train Simulator. I think they should add more things into the game so that they make it a little more entertaining, like multiplayer. Who knows, you might want to have a dog in your seat or something, or have to manage a business or something like that. Oh my gosh, the speed limit is going up to 40. Yes. I can go faster. I just have to wait to get there. I think they should add in, like, stupid drivers that you have to worry about when they running onto the track and stuff. Going around the guardrails, stuff like that. See, that's what happens when you don't really pay that much attention to the, get this party going right now. I think they should add in more realism to the game, like just having to worry about drivers running onto the tracks. And, also you have to use the radio and stuff. Making it all fun, like making it a fun game, a funner game than just sitting. I mean, I have fun with it. I just don't know how many of you guys do. I mean, watching a train go somewhere might not be the funnest thing ever, but for me, I don't know. I mean, I enjoy driving a Union Pacific train. I mean, come on. tell me, a train like this, wouldn't it be a dream? I mean, look at this fancy boy. This is my train. My train right here. Speed limit to change. Running on top. I fell. Speed limit's going back down to 35, really? Those lights should actually really light up. How am I speeding? Gosh. Well, light's green. Pretty sure L is light. No?